Rockwell chopping loops on the city bus. Got a new sampler, don't know what it really does yet. A couple hours, then it's thunder showers. Call up Scott the power box, cause his drum's the loudest. Sample dude down on Danforth busking. Man, he don't play like broken transport buttons. Cypher forms and you buzzing around it. Now it's man versus machine, no plugs or outlets. I'm about music, not the YouTube fame. We fly off top like a loose toupee. With the portable lab, you can record in a Jag. Street corner collabs, making beats in a foreigner's cab.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report on the power failure. Utility companies across southern Ontario and throughout the eastern states are working to restore the electrical service which was disrupted over. The blackout affected such centers as Toronto, New York, Boston, and hundreds of smaller.
Now the power is returned momentarily in Toronto and then pops off again. Is there some reason for this? Why should this have such a great effect on power in Canada?
My name is Math Hoffa, a.k.a. Hoffa Baby, a.k.a. Hoffaluyah, a.k.a. The Realest.
Pat Stay, Sucker Free, Boss. I'm here to battle Math Hoffa for Blackout 3.
Pat Stay versus Math Hoffa. That's the battle of the bullies right there.
Math Hoffa is originally not only known for being a really dope hard body lyricist from the East Coast, repping Brooklyn.
Yeah.
But he's known for being the first rapper to on camera in a battle knock somebody the fuck out.
Yeah.
It was a weak punch. He knows that.
Pat Stay's a guy who you always are kind of expecting to knock somebody the fuck out.
The whole point of battling is conflict. It's like combat, verbal combat. So when you have two physically dominant people face to face, it's up to your imagination.
People thinking they're gonna fight, it's gonna be intense, they're gonna be in each other's faces.
The battle's not judged for a reason because it's gonna create a lot of controversy.
Nowadays, it's, you just gotta be big and loud. I think it's time that people see the difference in authenticity and what a performance is.
He's not gonna swing on me. I'm 265 fucking pounds and I ain't taking that shit. I ain't dose, right?
You're not a bully. You're just big. That's it.
If he swings, and that's what it is, and unfortunately, it's gonna go down.
I'm from a different type of place, you know? Brooklyn, you heard about it, right?
You can't punk me, Doug. It's cool, you're good, you can't punk me.
I know you heard about Brooklyn, so just be careful, all right?
But you don't threaten me at all. I'm smarter than you, I'm smarter than that. With that big, goofy smile all the time. You big, happy bitch.
Let's have a good battle. Yeah.
The weak are exposed, and the strong survive to claim their place amongst the ranks. Because when those lights go off,
hey yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. Blackout 3 main event, Toronto, make some noise. Again, y'all, big shout outs to everyone for coming out. Everyone that bought the pay-per-view, everyone watching this shit. Shout outs to y'all for making this shit possible. I am your host, Organic. Follow us on Twitter, @KingOfTheDot, @OrganicHipHop. I got a bunch of co-hosts, starting with the homie,
You already know what it is, Drizzy Drake. I'm forever repping the greatest battle league in the world right here in motherfucking Toronto.
You heard it here first?
Yeah, forever.
Maestro Fresh West in the building. Toronto makes a noise! First up, Maestro, Omega.
What's poppin', Gully TK? Check out Ground Zero Battles. It's the battle we've been waiting for all fucking night. Toronto, let's go!
Let you know, Motherfucking Lush won, the triple stack king. Getting the lid out with my partners in the T. Dot. You already know, bitch. Avi.
Avi.
All right, done, man.
All right, all the way from Brooklyn, New York. Rapper to my right, introduce yourself.
Hoffa, baby himself, Matt Hoffa is in the building.
Toronto, what the fuck is good?
Yeah.
All the way from Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, rapper to my left, introduce yourself. Top and when the coin toss, it is on Pat Stay. Let's go. Blackout.
That's a Maestro shit. That's my shit, dog. We share it, though. Ready?
Yeah.
What up, ho? Yeah, I knew you wasn't as tall as me, man. Shit, you try and reach my head, you look like you part of the clan. And math ain't shit to me. I cheated on all my exams, so you already know. I got this shit in the palm of my hand. You think I'm scared of you? Dose me. I dare you to try. I'm something terrible. Staring through the glare in these eyes, a fucking animal. A caribou compared to a lion. A bear on its hind legs, ready to rip a deer by its spine. A Hannibal. Covered in blood with my hands in the sky and paint my face with it smeared on my eyes like ancient Native American tribes. Wait. He claims he packs that 9 milli, but that's clearly a lie. Because it's simple mathematics, you never carry a 9. That line's genius, by the way. The math professor, I'm about to school you. Class in session, pass your testing. Put your hands up if you have a question. I'ma teach your ass a lesson. Snatch your pencil, snap it in half, and rapidly stab your neck till the gash looks like a staph infection. You couldn't last a second in this class or grasp the academics. There's charts and graphs, and your bars don't have connection like phones with bad reception. Pat's a legend, like map directions, cast reflections that crack glasses and smash the lenses. And I'm mad dyslexic. I read the wrong way a lot. So I'll twist your cap backwards since you want to be Pac. Ooh. Something like, hey, I'll give you another one of those, check this. I just battled Ice, the wolf, close matchup. Two real dudes, that's why it was such a dope battle. You just faced Arsenal. But see, what y'all have in common is you're both actors. Only thing you have in common with Wolf is your flow backwards. Hey, Pop, Wolf, flow backwards. I slow roast rappers till they're so black, Joe Jackson or Cole smack them. No, mob shit. Roll past them in an old-fashioned Volkswagen like the Wisest Brotherhood. Slow, clapping, no acting. Thick like a wool jacket, I'll pull back and make you do a full backflip. Bull mastiff, predator drone blasted. Round one, math's done, close cast.
Yeah.
was 2 minutes.
Shit, man.
Jeez.
Hey, hold it down!
Shut the fuck up!
Hard body!
Stop.
Let somebody know.
Right now, Patty's like, finally. Daddy's spending time with me.
Well, I'm sorry, Pat, but I don't think your father's black. And besides, Hollohan was on the line with me. When Organic was banging your moms out, Hollohan turned and asked me privately. He said, excuse me, brother, but do you have an extra rubber? I said, I'm sorry, but I don't think you're the same size as me. And he said, oh, fuck it, I don't need it. Then he thumbed up and winked his eye at me, and I ain't trying to cry and pee, so I stepped off the line quietly. Now, I'm sure the reason crossed your mind. I saved myself the awful time of sitting in the clinic feeling like I titty-fucked a porcupine, because this nigga Hollohan be burning bitches so bad, he even caught some time.
Oh. Don't y'all got free health care up here?
Now, that's sick, but I ain't come out here for Sponge Guard. I came for Patrick. You pink like a pussy. But a star is not your hat fit. You attack kids, the deceased, autism. You need your ass kicked, so I'ma break you down, cause I'm a master with this rap shit. My facts hit you like RZA playing a ninja blacksmith. Sucker free, boss. Sucker free. Why the fuck you claiming that shit? When everybody knows you and the guard you smoke your crack with be out back sucking on a glass dick. Now you Pat Stay fans, close your eyes, get in the zone and relax. Visualize Nova Scotia, Dartmouth, an open door in a local flat. You go inside, you walk to the living room, and who's sitting on the sofa? Pat. Now immediately you get excited because you're a fan and that's how you're supposed to act. You go approach for dap and a cloud of smoke makes you choke and hack. The smell is like wet ass. That's when you finally notice Pat suck a pipe, fuck your life, your favorite battle rapper smoking crack. I mean, I couldn't believe my ears when you confirmed it on the YouTube. They said you was a dope rapper, but who knew you do woos? I mean, why smoke crack? Was it a ploy to be blacker? Did you misunderstand a black man that called you a cracker? Smoking crack might get you more known as a rapper, but there's a chain reaction. Instead of staying rich, you're prone to disaster. And crack don't make you think about goals, and your squad's lame, so I guess all your hopes after this are arcane. You don't got bars like that. You do Seinfeld impressions and smoke hard white crack. So try not to fall asleep. You know his bars type whack, and I'll be here second round to bring the bars right back.
Let's go!
Round two!
Round two, it's on Pat Stay. Let's go, Blackout!
Watch, I have more power than you.
Hey!
You always saying I'm the realest. Are you? I don't believe for a second. Because if you were, you wouldn't have to feel the need to address it. Your definition of real is intimidating the weak and defenseless, but there's a difference between being feared and being respected. See, I'm a stand-up loyal dude, and to the streets, I'm a legend. The same hand that I'll reach out to help, I'll beat you to death with. Yeah! So fuck a dose, I'm a lethal injection and the needle's infected. So if math tests or even questions me, I'll teach him a lesson. That tough guy acts a scream for attention. Maintaining it must be hell. You think Canadians are soft because we're nice, but y'all are just scared to leave your shells. See, that New York permanent tough guy act to me is just a scream for help. Because you fucking Americans are stuck in this character and can't even be yourself. Every day you gotta put on that tough mood. God, that must bug you. His moms be like, love you. He'd be like, whatever, fuck you.
Yo! I love my mom.
He's an insecure little bitch, soft. Emo, wears a hat every battle because he's bald. Chemo. Ready? Math Hoffa. Hairline like your grandpapa. No. Math Hoffa. Hairline like your grandpapa. He'll snap on you if you try to snatch his hat off. Male pattern baldness. Ain't that some dog shit? Look up Math Hoffa six battles if you haven't saw it. He won't even take off his hat when he stands up for the national anthem. But you gotta put one against the chest so he carries a spare one. Yo! What kind of shit is that? He goes swimming in his fitted hat. Hey, he'll give you daps, but he'll never ever tip his cap. I know you hate that shit. Bald is beautiful, Matthew. Embrace that shit. Hey, real shit though. And the way you beg for Murder Mook's attention, so sad it's disgusting. It's like you're obsessed with him. Do you want to battle or fuck him? And ever since Calico punked him, his verses just don't have any substance. Cause his career was built off being a bully and math never done shit. That's what acting so tough gets. You could have amounted to something. Every battle you've done since has been counterproductive. You went from the highest paid battler to rapping for practically nothing. You turned your road to success into a path of destruction. Now your whole world's caving in. Bang, now you're baby sick. Karma swinging back to slinging crack to that pregnant bitch. Dose gets his way with him. Chrome to his cranium. Click, click, boom, turns his dome to a stadium.
Yo! That's it. Yeah. Yo! Rev 2, Math Hoffa, let's go!
Yeah. Get him, Matt! You try to diss me for the baldy. I bet I get more pussy. Every day I get realer. You just get more pussy. And why you using dose bars? Why don't you use your bars, P? You just mad because Drake came here to hear my bars, P. I'm on the road, but I still pack the house like an RV.
Nice. Nice.
Math Hoffa and King of the Dot. Oh, it's a movie. So many people wanted to see this Blackout, I thought I was Boosie. Pat, you ain't scary at all. You just tall and you goofy.
I bet this Red Devil be hanging out with Officer Doofy. You ought to salute me. If you wanted to shoot me, I respond with the clips like I was talking with Bootsy. I kill niggas. Hollohan's clan order recruit me. You trying to get it popping? This cross is a doozy. Cause like when Dez's parents not around, it's off with your koofy. Ooh! It's just a warm up. I'm gonna put you through a torture rack. I heard you trying to get on URL. I know the boss of that. So why don't you drop the N-bomb while you getting off your raps, and right after you finish that bar, I'll let you talk to Smack. But you from Scotia.
Believe that.
Straight up. So if I walk past and bump your shoulder, you slit my fucking throat slower than a Russian soldier. That's how I know you sleep. Cause in the streets, I see you come up closer. You bump my shoulder, especially someone that doesn't know you. Right on the bump, off a hunch, I'll untuck my toaster. You turn, I shoot your neck out like a fucking cobra. That's how Brooklyn do. Every time I look at you, I want to put a fist, knife, bullet, or foot in you. Ain't no crooking you. I had to do this before Drake. Real niggas hate your face more than them court dates. It's fucking over. This kid's a fairy. I seen him choke on a thesaurus, but I bet he suck a dick and a dictionary. I run up on him like, how you gonna harm me, fiend? You in a gnarly dream that you Charlie Sheen. I got some yardies that'll catch you at a party scene and leave your skull all over your clothes like Ed Hardy jeans. Cause all you do is fish, Pat. And that's a quote. But we ain't never seen you throw a hook. So that's a hoax. It was fishy. You was calling Arsenal a fake crip and cracking jokes. Cause if he came across some real C's, paddle boat. You don't got bars like that. You do Seinfeld impressions and smoke hard white crack. So try not to fall asleep. You know his bars tight whack, and I'll be here third round to bring the
balls right back. Ha!
Red 3, it's on Pat State, Blackout, let's go.
Crazy.
Yo.
All right, yo.
Hey, hold it down, let's go.
All right. It's about to get real personal. Real personal, I hate to say it. Hey, y'all gonna wanna hear this. Your grandma looks like gold dust.
Gold dust.
She a pro, that hoe's nice. Bends over like the bitch rolled dice her whole life. And the head was the best ever. She even let all my friends get her. That bitch went through more logs than Fred Penner. Hey! Penn State peeped the Mac game, clean cut with a jack frame, stepping up with a hose at axe spray. Yo, hey! Tugging on my dang-a-lang, strutting through your hood where all the gangsters hang, and they be chucking deuces like orangutans.
What?
You know, shit. Straight from the get-go. I let it be known I wasn't fucking around. I earned my respect without dick riding and sucking up to the crowd. Remember? I came here by myself, and I ain't scared of no motherfuckers. His whole crew's like a Halloween in the ghetto. Just a bunch of suckers! Hey! So go ahead. Do exactly what the people expected. Bring up that old autism shit as if you were deeply affected.
Because trying to turn the crowd against me, well, that's just cheap and pathetic. But if that's what you have to do to beat me, then at least you accept it. See, me and Marv had a problem, so I had to disrespect them. Check them. Got up in that ass. Wrecked them. And that means you get emotional. That's how I can tell you some. You got an autistic brother too, I'll kick his fucking helmet off. Straight up. Hey, catch me dropping a big old stank of shit in a handicap stall. A retarded bitch come wheeling up in here, get her fanny pack rubbed. Give me my candy back. No. Smack him out of clammy ass palms. Then toss her out like Jazzy Jeff with her granny panties half off. Hey, I'm on my white boy shit. Better get it straight. Yep. I'm a white boy in every single way. Uh-huh. Got the top scored every single game.
What?
I fucking watch porn every single day. I'm on my white boy shit. Figure this all a game till I'm at your door with a reciprocal saw, swinging a ball and chain. I'm fucking busting your crib, buck naked, just swinging like Carlton Banks. Like, yeah, bitch, now don't ever say your dicks are bigger than ours again. Yeah. First time I listened to Chocolate Rain. Hey, first time I listened to Chocolate Rain, I fucking kicked my dog in the face. He lifts up his leg to piss and I punch him in the fucking dick like Johnny Cage. See, I got mad black in my family, so I'd hate to make this a race war, but if you stereotype like I'm scared because I'm white, I'll break your face with a skateboard. He was trying to call me racist before, but that's whack as shit. He just got the wrong impression when I said I was riding through the hood and cracked my whip. Wait. But I ain't prejudiced even a half a bit. Shit, I can give a rat's if you African. This my homie Zeno. And that motherfucker's black as shit. Hey. Woo! Hey. He's a closet homo. Keeps it on the Lola. You probably know though, humpbacks like Quasimodo. His pop suspected it from how he always wanted bogo. By his wrists and how easy he could walk a yo-yo. I caught him checking out my hoodie. I was rocking polo. He was staring at the horse's dick on the logo. Wait! Mafioso! I cocked the fofo, popping and watching slow-mo as his bitch's head goes in a circle like the Versace logo. I dropped this homo faggot. My reach is so long I can throw blow standing from here and almost land him. I go solo, banging, Komodo dragon. I go go gadget, fold your ass in half like a roll up mattress. I black out, woke up and don't know what happened. It's photographic, cause all I can picture snapping, taking shots and seeing flashes. Get it? Photographic, picture snapping, taking shots and seeing flashes. See, my raps go over heads like turbans, so I'll slow it down then fuck it. I don't need no punchline shit. I'll paint the picture plain and simple for you. Suck my dick. I'm Pat Stay. I already fucking won this shit. So I'ma end this fucking battle off just like this, sucker. Oh.
Hi, hold it there, let's go!
Pat about to be Swayze. You gonna wish you died in your sleep. See, your life is like the movie Ghost in my eyes, and it's deep. Cause I seen your best friends set you up to die at your peak, and you should hide from them black guys that rise from the street. But I don't want to bring up race, cause I know it ain't right, right? I mean, the race shit is fun, but it got old, like it's sight bite. But I was thinking about your career, and I came up with a bright light
on how I could expose Pat Stay on what his life's like. You ever notice the similarities on all your biggest fight nights? Think about your weigh-ins, brother. You ever feel like you white Mike? But Pat think he the joker, because he be like... Y'all see the way his tongue be popping out. That shit is hella gay, and it just make me want to knock him out. I guess that make you Drago, and I'll be playing Rocky Bow. But Drago was a champion, and Disaster is the top renown. I bet if Organic said, I'll give you the chain if you top me now, we'll see Pat Stay face down longer than Pacquiao. Yo, Pat is whack, gassed up too. Somebody pat his back. Burp him. I hit his head and reverse him. Show Pat his back. And that's just off a jab and pat. I'm only tapping Pat. Spin him backwards. That's what you see when Pat is tapped. Matter of fact, stay. Cause you my bitch today. And I ain't saying pause. Cause stay ain't a word I say to broads. It's what I say to dogs. It's time I show my neighbors. Your behavior need a change of course. You need to pay the cost for what you claiming, cause you ain't a boss. Let's take this Canadian battle league. This ain't the one you came up off, but this the one you make your paper off. Why is it that they endorse an A-Rab from Cali and gave him the title chain of floss, when you and Hollohan could easily be the face up north? Is it because they don't want to see you two crackheads caking off? I mean, I personally know you only getting paid a fourth of what they paid me to fly over and flame your corpse. Wow. Now, in my mind, my logic, that shit sound like a major loss, which makes you the lamest fucking boss I ever came across. Whoa. See, if I ain't take a plane here, I probably would take a horse. Cause I'm like Django at the bar, getting paid to off, and you over here fighting for your life, cause you the slave of choice. And Organic is Calvin Candy. Cause we was both on a cell. I asked for Disaster. That's when he spoke and said, well, I don't sell the niggas I don't wanna sell. Y'all see how I'm just killing them softly? Even if I was pussy, I couldn't get killed by a softy. I thought Organic was showing me love, bringing me in to support me. But now I see he was trying to help stay up by bringing in coffee. Okay. I gave you pure comedy. You don't deserve hot quotes. Matter of fact, your whole career is like a knock-knock joke. Knock-knock, ask me.
Who's there?
Pat Stay.
Pat Stay, you.
Exactly.
Yeah, I want more Big C, free Big C, that's his joke.
Hey,
keep that other too.
Free Big C.
King of the Dot, Blackout 3, this battle's promo, Math Hoffa, Pat Stay, make some fucking noise.
That battle was like, you know, probably my favorite point of the night. Just crazy, man. You know, Pat is definitely like probably my favorite person to watch at this time. And Math, I was shocked, man, you know, like, you know, to come and have anything to really say to Pat, you know, and have a presence when Pat's there towering over you. For once, it kind of looked even. There was like two security guards like battling or some shit like that. But yeah, no, it was dope. I had a great time, man. Thanks to King of the Dot. You know, I'm always supporting, man.
Pat Stay, what's up? Just finished the battle with Math Hoffa. Shit was real dope. Everybody's telling me it's a classic. Usually when I do battles, I almost kind of forget it after. It was like a fight kind of shit. But I can't wait to see the footage. It's real good. I thought I did my thing, and Math definitely did his thing too. And, you know, on some real shit, dude is up there, man. He's a legend in the battle rap game, so You know, it was a great experience, man. So that's what it is.
It was fun, man. It was fun. I got to come back up here. I like it up here. It was cool. It was real cool. A lot of people told me it was the best battle of the night. You know what I mean? We put on a classic, and that's what I was aiming for. So I'm happy. Yeah. Other than that, you know what it is, Math Hoffa, Brooklyn, New York. Just finished the battle with Pat State. Pat. He's still lingering around and shit. Like, I don't know if y'all know, but they, you know, the battle rappers just be lingering around with these shits or whatever. But Pat, it was a great battle. It was a great battle. I feel like a lot of people are gonna say it's a classic, because it was. And that's that. Hoffa, baby. And why?